Nicely done. Okay, moving over next to pad 32. Now this is also on a red card. Was this some kind of a searchlight?
Yes.
Okay, all right. So this is David Cornuta. Cornuta, is that right?
Yeah.
And what is this? This is a NAR level 1?
Level 2.
NAR level 2, got it. Okay. NAR level 2 searchlight on pad 32. It's a custom-built rocket called Mini Platypus, and it's going on a Cessna J285. Is everybody ready for this?
Yeah!
Everything's good to go? All right. Pad 32, level 2, coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition! Wow!
Yeah!
Or something going on there, but it looks like it held together.
David, Mike.
Let's confirm the bent on that.
Richard.
We have a little puff, we got a separation, and it looks like, is this a door deploy?
Nope.
Still door deploy? Is the parachute open? We'll keep an eye on that. It's well out on the range. It's safe out there. It looks like it's going to land a little higher than optimal. So we'll leave that up to the certification referee.